Hey, come.
She couldn't have gone far. We'll find her, don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What was going on? She didn't go down this way. Yeah. Ellie, what are you thinking?
Get him.
There. More tracks.
Whoa! I got your back. How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Watch what's that.
I'll search out here, man.
You.
Go check over there.
Get this over with!
Ugh!
Oh, I'm gonna find you.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Come on, back to the horses.
Yeah.
Tracks keep going this way. Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there. Come
on. There, he looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time!
Tommy knows this area.
Well,
I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit! What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected! I can take care of myself!
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing—
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy!
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie! And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
I'm gonna look around over here.
Head down there.
House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
It's Sorry for stealing your horse.
Look, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
You take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. What kind of name is Kallus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy's name. Reading.
Kallus. Go on, scoot.
I'll stay with Kallus.
I hate that name. Scooch. Get him. I'll be right back. Scoot you on back. Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
expensive. People would live here and just sleep.
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
This is as good a spot as any. Nicely.
Go back.
That was fun.
Come on.
That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports, hell yeah. It's that time of year.
How many people do you think are there?
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice. See if I can get the power back on. That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. What about you? What'd you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Let's go back.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Come on.
Scoot back.
Kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Well, Scoot.
Try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge. Watch yourself.
You too.
Wonder how long you held out.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Uh. All right, let's try the gate. Yeah, come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No.
Bring it here.
No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Go back.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much. Better. Scoot on back.
Hey, over there.
Yeah, that looks like a way in. All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.